Hey guys, welcome to a new part of Keeping Up with Coins. So in today's episode, we will be looking into this one taka coin of Bangladesh. Bangladesh is a country which is in South Asia. It's a part of Asian subcontinent. It was a part of India during the rule of Britishers, and during the partition time, it became a part of Pakistan. Like, even though the position of Pakistan was not closer to Bangladesh, it joined in a union with the Pakistan, and the Pakistan during its initial years were known as a consisting of two parts, that is the East Pakistan and the West Pakistan. So this Bangladesh was actually known in the initial years as East Pakistan. In 1971, it got its independence from Pakistan and they became an independent country. So from 1971, they are issuing the taka coins, and this is a one taka coin of Bangladesh. So Bangladesh taka coins are subdivided into poishas, like 100 poisha. So this is a one taka coin of Bangladesh, which is actually a commemorative coin. Like, you can see some pictures here. So let's look into the physical features of this one taka coin. So this one taka coin is actually a commemorative issue of the Bangladesh. So this is commemorating the Food and Agricultural Organization. So Food and Agricultural Organization is one of the most commemorative theme around the world for the coins, and Bangladesh also issued the Food and Agricultural Organization themed coin in a lot of years. Like, it is one of the most commemorative coin in the Bangladesh coin or money history. So let's look into the other features of this coin. As I said, this is a standard circulation coin. The coin which is in my hand is issued in the year 2003. So these coins, the coin has four issues actually. In 1975 to 1975, this each coin has first issue. In 1992 to 95, another issue. 1996 to 2003, another issue. Then 2001 to 2007, another issue. So this is the 2001 to 2007 issue. Now you will be asking, like, how we will differentiate between these particular coin. So these coins are actually different in the basis of the metal that is that is used for making this coin. Like, the first issue from 1975 to 1977, it was issued in the copper nickel metal. Then in 1992 to 95 issue, it is issued in the steel, and 96 to 2003 in brass, and this one is actually made of stainless steel. The weight of this particular coin is 4.25 gram. The diameter of this coin is 24.91 millimeters, and the thickness of this coin is 1.30 millimeter. As you can see, this coin is also having a metal alignment, and the coin is having a reeded edge. You can see here clearly. Yes, this coin is having a reeded edge, and this coin is in a round shape. Now let us look into the meaning of the images that is given in both sides of this coin. If you are looking into the overside of this particular one taka coin, you can see that there is actually a octagonal shape in the round border, and inside that, in the bottom side, it is written one taka, which is the value, face value of this coin. And above that, you can see the national emblem of Bangladesh, which is actually a water lily, and there is the sheaves, rice sheaves there. Then on the top of that, there is a three cloves of the tea. So these are like major products of Bangladesh, and you can see four stars on, like, here. So this four star actually represent the four guiding principle of Bangladeshi constitution adopted in 1972. These four stars represent nationalism, secularism, socialism, and democracy. So that's like the four pillars of Bangladeshi constitution. So that's an interesting way to, like, represent a coat of arms and the national ideology in a coin. So below that, it is written in English, one taka, as I said before. Now in the other side, if you are like seeing here, we can see the commemoration part of the coin. On the top, it is written in, so the language that is used here is Bangla. So Bangla, or some people call it Bengali, usually we call it Bangla. So on the top it is written in Bangla, Bangladesh. As you can see here, there is also an octagon, and inside that there is a stylized picture of human beings given. So this is actually the picture of a beautiful picture of a family. So this, as I said, this is a food and agricultural organization. So the theme that they have used here is Plan Family Food for All. That is the theme they have adopted from the food and agriculture organization to issue this particular coin. Now below that, in Bangla language, it is actually written Plan Family Food for All. Now on the other side, you can see it is written, like if you can see closely, it is written one. So this is actually Bangla numbers. So one taka. That's what it is written. So this is an interesting coin from Bangladesh. As I said, since they have like four series of these kind of coin, this is a very collectible coin from Bangladesh. So if you have this particular coin with you, let me know through the comments. And if you want to watch more videos like this, do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon near to the subscription button so that you will be getting the new updates day by day. And also do like and support the channel. So till meeting with a new coin, bye.